Ew, Cody farted. Cody farted. It sounded like an ocean.
By the way, 7 minutes left, and then it's going to be done, and we can play the game that we've been talking about last episode. More like which is like...
That was his hero. I was focused. I was like, boy.
Dang. Yeah, we noticed that. It's better if I play, so... Because he's more of a talker. Yeah. And hopefully this game is multiplayer. And if it's not... You should probably check if it's multiplayer. Yeah. Speaking of checking, I'll do that real quick. Bye-bye.
Cody, dude. That's what I noticed, too. Weren't we, like, level 5?
Yeah, I swear.
What the fuck? We weren't level 10? What the fuck happened? By the way, it's like 3 hours later. Or 7 hours later. Dude.
By the way, I'm gonna leave you alone this time.
What?
I'm gonna leave you alone this time.
Why? What? Why are you leaving me alone?
Spilled my water.
Oh, again?
Maybe. I put a towel on it.
Oh, oh, okay. Well, I guess I'll just pause it here. Hey viewers, don't tell Cody I told you this, but he's probably gonna watch this and hear it. But Cody is not happy with Tyrone Sniper 420. He thinks that it's not his type of character. So I told him that he should download this game by himself and totally make his own character so we could play together on online multiplayer.
That's complete bullshit. I'm just joking. But he did say that he did not like a character. Which is rude. I'm just joking. I'm just gonna leave it off with this.
Alright, I'll be right. We'll be right.
Have you?
Hey, we got bored, so yeah. I'm making a character while... What?
Do you see that?
Yeah. Like you got seven, a hole in your sleeve.
Like 7 foot
by the way, you have very shaved armpits. Like, you have, I don't really see that much hair.
It's, most of my facial hair and
just
other
some,
hair
some gross.
Parts are, like,
do I see something gross?
No.
Dude, look.
Yeah, that's an armpit, man.
That's an armpit.
My lord. Alright, let's do some underscore.
I am severely tired.
Why?
I don't know. I just haven't slept properly for the past, like, 2 years.
I haven't slept properly for, like, the last 3 weeks. Like, I've been going to sleep at fucking, 4 in the morning.
Oh, wow.
So, here we have Tyrone Sniper 420, Lysander 64, and Long Dick
Style.
Long Dick Style. Let's go with our main girl,
Tyrone.
Is it Tyrone or is it Tyrone?
I think we should keep it Tyrone.
Tyrone.
You know,
are they gonna be
Tyrone,
able to pick up the fan?
Man.
They're definitely gonna be able to pick up the fan.
Huh?
That from the fucking fan.
Turn it down.
But you said it's hot in here, dude. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, you guys are definitely gonna be hearing the fucking fan.
I took off some of my clothes. That sounds strange, but I believe.
Wait. How do I check my? You are tiny. You are a tiny, tiny girl. Snow. She kind of looks like Long Dick. Run, Forrest, run. By the way, look how my character runs. Run, run. Run, boy, run. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay, yeah, arrow just appeared. Gotta go this way.
Everybody runs like that.
Or do they? Alright, let's do this.
You still run the same.
Or do I?
Yes, you do.
No, it's a difference, sorta. Oh, look at my golden blade. Golden blade of justice. Just ass.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with the twin blades. What the fuck is up with the- Ew, I fight you people.
He's like, bye.
Hey, I'm nice to meet you.
So, should I go with music note or exclamation point?
Something's telling me exclamation point.
Yeah.
Exclamation. Tyrone Sniper 420, Sam. Just Tyrone Sniper 420, Sam. Let's go, Sint.
Let's just go to sealed shrine to and repair just the seal, if just, you know what I mean.
Tyrone underscore Sniper 420, Sam. What the fuck? Fucking give present? Quest. Fuck presents. Give me quests.
Give your present. You want to do the...
Wait. What? Identification or nothing? Identification.
Yeah, give her your identification.
Sorry for the sudden question, but have you heard of identification
before?
It's impossible to know the skills or details of a weapon you have. We're fucking slanty as eyes.
Of course. You want to be able to equip them.
Yeah. Revealing the heart of weapons. Yeah. What is a soldier? I get it. I just hope that Tyrone underscore 420 San finds my power useful. I just hope that Tyrone underscore Sniper 420 San.
What the fuck?
Can you just? It's like, please call me Tyrone. It's like, no, I have to pronounce Tyrone underscore
Sniper. Sniper 420.
Thanks for that identification. Make good use of...
Thank you for your ID.
Copper, silver, training grounds, or bronze. Let's just do normal silver.
How much do you have?
I have...
Zero.
This many. I think the first one's free. So, let's just go... What? It's a baby hedgehog. Don't put it on. Don't.
Why?
Don't, because it's going to get its little prickles. Okay. Is that the guy?
It's a girl.
Aww. She's got crazy hair in the front. It's a fan. We're recording, dude.
Cute.
Yeah, we're recording, dude.
You can continue.
Alright. Whatever. Silver train grounds. Oh yeah, it says own fee. Wait, we'll get two of the. Oh wait, no, I gotta take this off.
You already bought one, didn't you?
Should we just identify? I wish it told me how much money I had. Oh, I do have zero. So let's go ahead and go with the highest paying one. Identify it. Oh. Wow, that's a... Yeah.
It was a grade 10.
Yeah, let's look at some more. This. Let's just do it. How much money do I have, dude? I guess... Oh, it's... Yeah, Twin Blade. That's...
Rank Grade 12.
Yeah, that's a... Let's do more silver, because silver's the best. This is the last one, I guess. Oh,
spear boy, that's grade 12.
Type 28. Like spears, that's pretty shit. Okay, should I go with just one copper?
Yeah, bronze, okay. That's definitely copper.
Fuck, should we do copper or bronze? Which one's better?
Bronze. Sweet.
Alright, let's do some bronze. And... Yeah. Oh shit, that looks pretty good.
Grade 18, boy.
Oh!
Alright.
Let's look at our
attack 31.
That's pretty good, I guess.
It's better than your twin blade.
Yeah, but it's not twin blades, bro. Fucking
a spear.
Rotted spear.
It's grade 8.
Dumb cell.
You have 3 more. How do you? You just had.
My God.
Empty.
Okay, close. Oh, the trick is to press close, not skip.
You gotta press skip though. Alright, if it's nothing you really care about, just close.
5! Yeah, okay. Last one, and then we'll go off and do another quest.
Yeah, I'll do them coppers.
But, dude, just I don't know how much money we got, bruh.
Whatever, we
fine,
do then. Two quests.
Just do... I can do them both at the same time.
Why didn't you do...
I don't know, man. I kind of wanted to see them individually. So we got, Katana next. Okay, that one looks shitty. No. Close. Okay, let's see.
Why does she have her hands constantly
just like, right here in the middle?
Looking just, like ready to like flash you at any point. She's like,
because she's holding her hand to her heart because she loves us, bro.
That's not your heart.
That's totally her heart. That's where that's where people in this world keep their hearts. They have 27 hearts.
Oh yeah, true.
One in their arms, two in their chests, a third one in the middle. And in between the legs. 26.
Right there?
But I guess I can tell you, Tyrone underscore sniper 420 Sam. Sorry to have such a strange talk after we met. It's my name! skip. XP game.
Wow. Sorry about this, Tyrone sniper.
The secret purse. But aren't you carrying quite a lot?
No,
I guess. Something that might help is from down in my family. You could store anything, it doesn't matter.
Backpack.
I got a secret purse. Wow, whoa.
Look at that leg. Follow it.
What the fuck are you? What are you, Gemini? What the fuck is that? What is that? Dude.
Oh, that's my father.
Your father has a diamond on top. What the fuck is that steampunk ass?
That's really cool. It's going through her leg, but...
What the fuck is going on with her chest, dude? She's like... That is vulgar. That needs to be censored.
What do you mean?
Oh, Jesus. Alright, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
wait, no,
I gotta get like a quest or some shit, right?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure we have one, don't we? Do we have an arrow?
No.
Do we have an arrow? Yes, we do. It's telling us to go this way.
Telling you to freaking go.
Oh, Jesus, there's so many fucking people.
Just tell me where the fuck to go.
Give me the fucking arrow. We barely even did one. So we fucking did 10. That makes so much sense. I shall accompany you for a little longer. Alright, thanks for the fucking friendship model kit, whatever the fuck that is. What's up with this friendship shit? Jesus! Which one? Should we go with girl that looks cool, girl bubblegum, or robot? I'm gonna go with this girl because she looks cool and she's like really cool or something. Dude, just... Alright.
Yes.
Sorry about earlier allowing me to repay your weapon. Yeah! Repair my shit.
Twin blade?
Wait. Maybe we should check out our inventory first.
Why? It's not even gonna do anything to your aim.
But, like, which, do we have, like, one that's better than 20, dude?
No.
Yeah, it's just repair it, bro. Trust me, bro. Repair, bro.
The only other one that's close is 18.
Does that say despair?
Huh?
That says despair. D-E.
Good despair.
Good despair. We should play Danganronpa.
Huh?
It's Danganronpa. It's like... I don't know, it seems cool. I finished the repair. You should have any problems with it anymore. Let me know if you have any other weapons. You want me to repair? Oh, fault. What? Change a small fee, though. That weapon didn't seem to lose its edge at all. How unusual. Because it's my weapon, bitch! It's my weapon. And because we were fighting demons and shit, bro.
What's that noise?
What?
I don't know.
I think it might be achievement. See that flashing shit up there? Could I, like...
I mean, it was in the real world.
Oh. Oh. Fuck, I did it again! Son of a bitch. Where's my cursor? Oh, okay. I think it's... Yeah. Yeah, let me, Yeah, collect a reward.
Okay, collect that reward.
High potion.
Hi.
Main... Oh, okay, so I just click on this guy. Receive. Yeah. Select all. Receive. Yeah.
Just taking all the crap, aren't you?
Jesus. Good. Oh, this is such a pain in the ass, dude. Okay, yeah. Alright. Alright. Oh, I didn't. Okay, quest.
This is gonna be an episode of just like.
Dude, this is what this game is, man. Weapon enhancement.
I guess that's true. Weapon exchange.
Enhancement, bruh. I'll show you how to do weapon enhancement. Fucking. Well, you have to learn this shit, or else. Fucking friendship pendant. I got so many fucking friendship pendants.
They just... want you to be friends.
Hey, girly. Hey, girly goo. Girly goo. Girly goo. Girly goo. Jesus. Jesus. I'm right here. Okay.
We need to get to the rest stop and tell everyone that a dangerous beast has appeared. Yes, what is it?
The fucking thing you just said. Wait, what if I give her the friendship pendant? Oh, wait, what the fuck? What is this?
Huh.
Summon? Dismiss. What the fuck? What summon?
I don't know.
Summon? Click? What the fuck? Dude! What is going on anymore, man? Wait, plus heart? I want a plus heart. Give present. Yeah, friendship. Friendship it up. Friendship. Bam, 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 bam. More. I want friendship more. Let me friendship harder, dude. Let me friendship. Check this out, dude. Bam, friendship level is now... Wait a second. Teammate, friend. I'm gonna friend her up too. Get some friendship. Whoa, she only takes one. The other girl takes two. How come you're just friend? How come you're not teammate, bro? Be my friend. All right, that's it. Time for some extreme friendship. Look at all this friendship. Look at that friendship. Oh, okay.
Arigato.
You're welcome. Oh, fuck. Did I break it? I broke it! I guess I'll just
time to end the episode.
No! It's fine, dude. It's fine. Shit! God. Jesus. Can I not? Quest clear. Something. Evacuate. Oh, evacuation. Order? I didn't think she'd go so far. What the fuck? What's that feeling? Something sand. whatever. Wonderful place, isn't it? So lively, terrible for, yeah. Something. Yeah, clean and, yeah. So. What? Don't you, like, live here?
Me.
It was like, Tyrodes_sniperchance 420 sand. I feel the same thing the first time I met you. I guess it's strange things do happen. Fucking, thanks. Every time I read her name, I think it's like Order Heaven or some shit. Oh, there's a music note. Oh, God, what the fuck? Can I just have a quest? Is this my quest to make friends? Give present. I just did this shit. Jesus. This is breaking my balls, dude. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck is happening? I can only thank the heavens that it was- Wait, should I be reading this to you? You want me to? Should I be reading this to our audience?
Yes.
I can only thank the heavens that it wasn't an Oni like... Tyrone_sniper420 who found and protected you. It doesn't look like they had any intention of harming you right now. Hey, Tyrone underscore sniper 420 San is a good person. How many times do I have to tell you?
Three.
Okay! So is that fucking easy? Okay, I'm talking to dude, because he's gonna give me a quest.
Dude? Wait.
Yeah, dude. Girly! Girly, just stand still. Okay. Shit.
We need to get to the rest stop and tell everyone Dangerous Beast has appeared.
Yeah, let's do that. Fuck giving presents. I'll do that shit later. Fucking partner items, I guess, dude. We need to help up those people or some shit, dude. Lady Shitskotsky. Accessories. They look good on her, too. Fufu, thank you. I never get bored of looking at them, so I tend to collect a bunch. Yoshi-chan likes to collect books, right? That's true. Paperbacks that you could read while walking around are particularly nice. I know! How about I bring you one of my favorite accessories next time? I bet it'll look great on you, Yoshi Tagoot something chan.
Dude, you're like legit falling asleep.
No.
Do you need to go downstairs and grab a Coke? Just get that whole liter of Dr. Pepper.
We need to hype this shit up. How about you start reading? That'll keep you awake.
No, it won't.
How about we turn the light on?
No, it won't help you.
What'll help then?
The freaking not this game.
No, this game is. Ugh. Fuck it, I'm just gonna skip. Okay, I need a legit.
This game is legit just like.
It's.
Words. You fought a thing in words.
Alright, I'm just skipping all the bullshit words. Okay, time to do a thing again. Yes!
I'm over here just like.
Cody, look, it's time to do a thing. Look, I'm actually moving. I'm walking. I'm making fucking progress.
In a second. So, how about...
like, hey, have I told you about this one thing? Oh, there's this one girl named Yoshi... whatever, and she's really, really nice. Dude, what the fuck is this? What are you? Are you a tiny girl?
Slash her in the ass.
I can't. I want to, though. What the fuck? Did you just see that girl, like, do a moonwalk? Whoa, I want wings like you! Wow!
Should have picked him.
Oh, I'm inside. Never mind. Where the fuck am I going?
That was a bad joke right
now. Oh my god, it's a fucking... It's a... It's Furby. What the fuck? That sounds like a car, like...
Starting a car.
Oh, hey, Mr... what the fuck is this?
Monolith with five eyes.
Bye. I'm gonna go run to an adventure. Adventure. Dude, look, I'm actually doing shit.
Whoa.
Yeah, look at this angle. She never looks at the fucking camera, dude. What the fuck? Who just... Dude, someone just talked to me.
What time are we doing this episode? It's been like 18 minutes.
No, it's been 21, dude. Right after I kill something. That's gonna be our thing for every episode. I have to kill someone. Holy shit, look how much money I have! Look at that, I have 6,661, dude. Look at the way she walks. She walks like a dumbass. Just run. Where am I supposed to be fighting? Can I like
in a different game?
What the fuck? What other game? That's Kappas. Or whatever they call it. Kippas. Love Frog? Whatever it is. I'm my way, bitches. What am I what other game, dude? Like
no.
Overwatch? We can play some Overwatch. Look at that ass, dude. Sorry, I'm really tired, dude.
I'm the one falling asleep over here.
Dude, I'm like forcing my eyes open as hard as I can.
I am trying to be able to
out of my way, bitch. Pokemon?
Pokemon Go? You want to talk about Pokemon Go?
No.
What do you want to talk about, dude? We gotta talk about some shit.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, look at that sassy walk. Oh, you're selling and buying. Even better. Low prices, high quality, something guaranteed. Well, you're welcome.
What?
I'm out of place now. Talking to this dude. She's not wearing pants.
So did the man just come up to you and said, yeah, we got some low prices. Wait, what?
Look at... What are you buying? Okay. That dumbass hat, dude.
He's like,
evacuation. Is what I'd say normally, you know, but I'm not open right now. Miracle Sand! Hey, if it ain't Lady Shikuri or something, so good to see ya. Hey, Yoshi something is here too. What are you cubs? Panic together. I'm skipping this shit. Evacuation orders. You should probably leave this place. What? Leaving this place? But that would mean I would have to leave.
I don't want to leave.
Boy.
Monsters! Wait, this is a bad terrible affirmative.
We've been playing this game for like 25 minutes.
This is some bullshit, dude. We haven't even done jack shit.
Exactly. We need to end this episode.
No, we need to do something. We need to do something.
This episode's gonna be an hour before we do it.
Let's cancel this episode. We'll do it a different one. We're just gonna be a spare episode for a shitty day.
We can do it tomorrow. We can do it tomorrow. I am tired.
No, we have to play some Overwatch, dude.
I can't, man.
You
I
play
will
Overwatch.
Fall asleep.
Dope. You'll be playing some Overwatch.
I will still fall asleep.
What if I turn up the music up real loud?
Then the people on the thing will be like...
Dude, you're busting my balls, man. Busting my balls. This game is shit, though.
Yes, I know.
Evacuation order, dumbass. I've been trying to tell you this the whole fucking time, man. Fucking did it. Quest done.
He's like, whoa, there's an evacuation. Why didn't you tell me? It's like, I've been
told. I have told you this the whole fucking time. Okay. I did it. I
he just wanted to make sure it was his idea, I mean.
Fucking dick. My lord. I have finally accomplished... Fuck out of my way! Out of my way, you dicks. Onward. When do I get to kill something, dude? I wanna kill. Yes! Am I killing you?
It's $5 you can't kill him.
What the? But $5 I can't kill this motherfucker?
Yeah.
This dude right here?
Yeah.
Ugh! He looks like that one guy from Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. Fucking killed it. Bam. What's up, bro? Hey, yo, dude. I fucking should. Oh, he's back. He's gonna terrorize those guys. Fucking toilet paper roll?
Maybe.
Toilet? No. What the fuck is this game, dude?
Arrow.
The fuck.
Arrow.
Going to the arrow. Wait, pink arrow?
What?
Pink arrow?
Go. Follow your pink arrow, man.
No, but yellow arrow is better. I've been following yellow arrow for a while now.
And where has it led you? It hasn't led you to nothing.
It's led me to, like, quests and... Yes, see a dungeon! Dungeon level 7. Let's do this shit.
And you're level, what, 20 now?
I'm level 10. Dude! Get on my level. I'm so hyped right now. I'm so filled with spiritual energy.
I am forcing myself to stay here.
You gotta do this shit, bro. Oh, damn! Look at this. Oh.
I can hardly keep my eyes.
Let's check it out. Trying to check it out. What the fuck are up with you? What the fuck? I can't attack. Oh, yes, I can. Get attack, bitch. Get attack. These are uglier versions of the already ugly girls. Wow. I think that doesn't get any worse.
die! So do you find it?
No.
Hard not to.
I will. Wanna go downstairs for a little bit and walk around? Do you think that'd help? Yeah. Wanna pause it after I murder all of these fucking gross, disgusting, whatever the fuck these are? They're gonna do it right now. And I'll pause it. Wait, you know what we could do? Marshmallow. Remember the marshmallows, Cody?
Yeah.
Wanna do that? That worked out pretty good.
Yeah, it did.
Wanna do some marshmallows?
Yes.
Let's go! Fucking mission marshmallow.
Hey, we're back.
What?
I said I'm awake.
Oh, yeah. He's awake. We made some marshmallows. I have them in my mouth currently.
Yes.
By the way, if you ever want like an energy boost, just get some huge marshmallows. Smack in the microwave for like 40 seconds.
Yeah.
And then keep doing that till you smell something delicious. Oh, my mom's calling me.
Probably.
Nah. I'll put it on speaker. Hey! Two burgers?
Right.
Two burgers. Just two burgers. I guess just a
quarter pounder.
Whatever a quarter pounder is, I guess. He's just like two just normal burgers and like some ice cream. Two ice cream.
Oh, shit.
Wait, no, not ice cream. Two shakes. Vanilla. I got you. Love you.
With onions or without?
Without, duh. Do you like onions, Cody? You do?
Yeah, it doesn't matter though. It doesn't matter.
It's... Oh, no. Just two without, I guess. To make it easier. Yeah, but he said it doesn't matter. Well, you know what? Just because I want you to be happy. One with onions, one without. Love you. You're gonna be in another episode, you loser.
What kind of shake do you want again?
Vanilla! Vanilla! Yes.
You're gonna cut this in half, right?
Love you. Damn it! End your fucking sentence, man. No, don't steal mine. By the way, I'm halfway.
No, dude!
Cut in half.
Oh, okay. Because for a second I was like, are you stealing my half of the fucking... You could just text me. Wait. Oh, something's going on in Pokemon Go. I like how I'm fucking doing like three things at the same damn time. What you want?
Can I speak to Cody, please?
Cody, there you go.
You're
on speaker, dude. He could hear you.
Yeah. Just a regular burger, I guess.
Wait, Mom.
What?
Can I just have a regular burger too? I have no idea what the fuck a quarter pounder is.
Regular
okay.
Burger.
Okay.
Love you too. Bye.
Matthew, a quarter pounder is a regular burger.
Oh, I didn't know. I don't go to fucking McDonald's. What the fuck? I die?
Yeah.
Fucking soul egg, I guess. Whatever that is. Oh, I'm alive again. Jesus. What the fuck? What is life right now, Cody? What is that? Oh, this is my block. I forgot. Alright, gotta play Slick Dark. Gotta heal again. Something stupid. Come on. No, fuck, dude. Forgot what button it was. Alright, I'm gonna use one more.
You got nine.
How do I do it? Is this? Fucking that button, okay. Fucking. Come
Come on, you Chinese crab motherfucker.
Yeah, press F1 now.
The fucking I ain't got no F1s. I ain't got no F1s. Fucking this guy's bullshit. Wrecking with my skis. I don't know what the fuck's going on, dude. I don't know if I should be just hitting head on. Dude, this is some... You're over there playing Pokemon Go?
No.
Oh no, you're on a fucking iPhone.
No.
Oh, I beat him!
What are you on?
Crack?
I'm looking up freaking Timmy Turner.
Oh shit, that's right. We had a conversation about Timmy Turner before this. About how, there's like a dog, and now there's like a new girl added to the show. We used to watch it as kids, so we were kind of like, what the fuck's going on with it? Oh, shit, gotta break off a piece of this. Oh, look at that. Ooh.
That's some good marshmallow.
Alright, where do I go?
New opening theme. They changed the opening to...
You can't do that! You can't do that to Timmy Turner!
Okay.
You can't change the theme. No, copyright. This is copyright.
It's not. It doesn't have music.
Oh, okay, good.
All right, it's just. Oh.
What the fuck? Okay, that's normal. That's not. That's not normal. Oh, so he has to share his fucking things, with the girl.
What?
He has to share his fairies with the girl.
Is that like a sister to him?
Fuck, pretty much. Wait, what? Why?
Why was she wearing a bunny outfit?
I'm pretty sure Jimmy's parents would be like, Timmy, why is there a blonde girl, like, always in your room now?
Fucking her.
Whoa. Nobody said anything about no yiffin that's going on. Good. Hey, look, it's girly.
But where's the dog? There was no dog in that.
There is a dog. Yeah, there was. You just had to look for it. It was, like, in the very beginning. What? Okay. Yeah, that's the dog. That's the dog.
What the heck? It's like a brown, an orange dog with, like, mm-hmm. a star tail?
Mm-hmm.
There's Timmy Turner.
That's its wand. Timmy. Oh, that's like Tommy Turner. I'm getting some marshmallow right now, sorry.
Oh, here's them in the future, that girl and Timmy having their child.
That's not that girl. That's a different girl from a different show.
Is it?
Yup. Okay. Trust me. Oh, the bottom's all sticky. That's what she said. No, that's what he said. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna complete this quest real quick, then we'll jump on over to... Do you wanna just keep playing this game or do a different one? Because fuck this game, man.
It's whatever, man.
Fucking...
I guess we could... Play, continue playing the game. I mean,
it's really funny, but it's just how dumb it is. Fucking dude, all I need to tell you is just that a monster is gonna be coming over. Oh, wait, I killed the monster. I killed the monster for you, so fucking appreciate me or some shit.
I remember one time I made a YouTube video, right? I got copyright strikes on it because I had music, and the video had no music on it. In it.
What? Maybe it's because the game had that music.
No, I turned the sound off.
I don't know what's going on, bro. Wait. Follow the orange. Alright.
I don't need...
Dude, this game reminds me of, what's it called? This game reminds me of a game called...
Pacific Rim.
Fuck. Yeah, dude, totally.
No.
This reminds me of... Xenoblade Chronicles, a little bit. It's basically a game.
It's definitely not as open world.
But it definitely has more fucking enemies. An easier plot to understand. Go here, do this thing. Monsters, demons, fucking kill them. I'm a girl, I can do that. Plot.
Oh my god.
Plot. But, Cody, plot. Okay. Look at the plot. Cody, you're not looking at the plot. Plot. Man, I'm only a level 4 on a Pokemon Go. What are you, like a level 3?
Yeah.
Really? Mm-hmm. Honestly, dude, you're catching up to me, and there's no way in- Oh, Jesus.
Look. Plot.
Cody.
Yeah?
What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is that? Why would you show me that, dude?
I searched plot.
For real? Like, honestly, dude?
I searched.
I am disgusted. I am revolted. And I wish I were dead. Honestly. I'm sorry, but it's just the truth.
Search plot, man.
Tyrone underscore snapper 420. Coming at you live. Level 12, bitches. Look at this sexy, sexy person. I wasn't gonna say lady, because that's misogynistic or some shit.
How old is Tyrone? I don't know.
Tyrone is level 12, aka he is level 12. She's level 12 years old. She isn't 12 years old, she's level 12.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, confirm.
This is not okay, though.
That's Robin from One Piece. Yep.
I don't watch the. Oh my.
That's Robin from One Piece. I think so. And if not, very similar. Nah. Same. Same. Oh, by the way, kami means like God. So something about God, something about demons.
Now, contact, money, gay, I-N-A-O.
What? Oh yeah, making contact,
money, gay, I-N-A-O.
Here, take the med pack, boy, and get yourself all patched up. We gotta go. Just. What the fuck is up with this guy? Who the fuck is... Oh yeah, that's what he said. Oh, what the fuck is anything?
That's EKI and AO.
O-I-O. O-I-O.
Let me, you know, the Google search EKI.
O-I-O. Probably that porn or something. Oh, my wallet.
Okay, head. Google. E-K-A-I-N-E-A-O.
What the fucking mean, bro?
E-K-A-I Indigo.
Indigo in your butthole.
That's an Aki, not E-K-A-I.
Aki-Yabara. I'm gonna make her everyone level 3. So we gotta level 2. Do I sound like a disabled person because I have something in my mouth?
No.
My brain doesn't work so good no more. No. No, don't grope the microphone. That's against the wall.
I know.
It's against the wall.
No!
You're welcome, my friend. What is this? It's like a heart. Powerpuff Girls!
Woo! Where's the yellow one?
Dead! Wait, there's no yellow one.
Yeah, there is.
No. Dead. It's green, blue, and red.
Where's the blue one?
What the fuck? There's no yellow power. I mean,
Power Ranger!
Powerpuff Girl.
Power Ranger! In every Power Ranger ever, there's yellow Power Ranger.
Yeah. Except for
Power Ranger.
What's your favorite Power Ranger color? Red.
Power Ranger. Black, Power white. Ranger. RPG.
What?
What is it? RPM.
No, I mean Power Ranger, RPM, what color is your favorite Power Ranger?
Power Ranger RPM. Black.
Oh, the black Power Ranger.
No, Power Ranger RPM. They had like black with these silver crap all over them.
No, I mean
black.
What? What color is your favorite Power Ranger? Like,
black.
The red Power Ranger?
Black.
The black Power Ranger?
Yeah, because he's always the one that's like, comes out on the side and he's like, hey, I got these amazing moves that are probably better in the red Power Rangers.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. I like the green Power Ranger, but not the, like, newest edition.
I don't even know. They're still making Power Ranger?
Yep. there's one that has like a shitty like E.T. Yoda thing in it. It's really fucked up and weird. I'm gonna take another. Oh shit, we need to end this episode. This thing's been going on for like a legit hour. We hope you liked this episode, and if you did, tomorrow we're gonna be talking more about fucking Power Rangers and Yoda and bullshit. We hope you liked this episode, and if you did, please leave a like or subscribe and comment what we should play next time. Bye, we love you.
Bye. Bye.
Ass and titties. Ass and titties.
Gosh, I know how to fix it.